is waking up.
So it's about almost 8 o'clock and we're having breakfast. Can't you see all their faces from sleeping very well last night? So it's like 9 o'clock and we're heading to team building.
Wait, can you show me the light?
So it's 10 o'clock right now and we're going to go to the challenge course. The easy course. Time taken too long.
So it is 11 right now. We're supposed to be doing archery, but unfortunately, we do not have a teacher with us. So we are going to be just sitting here for a while. Enoch? Okay. Yeah. Let's start filming.
No, I just did.
Good job, Nick.
I got this.
You go, girl.
Focus. Concentrate.
You feel like straight.
The enemy.
I hit it. Woo.
Yeah. All right. Dash cam.
Get it. Dash cam. So, right now it's around 12 o'clock and we're getting ready to eat lunch. We don't know what is for lunch, but I did see some like tortilla chips. Did you like archery?
What? It was great. Nick did pretty bad. Okay.
Well, you did worse.
Okay.
I hit the target.
He picked all of the good shots, okay? All the rest of them, he missed. This guy's a fraud. This guy's a freaking fraud.
I can cut you out. Hey, Jessica, how was your day?
I died. You know, Adam's facial expressions are really amusing.
So, it is 1 o'clock, and we are heading off.
Grade 12s are punished.
Oh yeah, also the
what happened to the great trial? I actually didn't hear.
So we're going
out, memes.
Out there in the wild and we're gonna play frisbee golf.
We gotta go play some frisbee golf.
We're gonna go there really soon after Ernie comes back.
Okay, so we are just finished frisbee golf. I was in the team with Adrian, but unfortunately we lost. So yeah. Now we're having a block of game zone and like petting zoo and stuff. But we're down here with the basement with Ernie, but he's not gonna pay attention.
Friendship
but,
bracelets.
Hoo-ah, rainbow loom. So yes, this is what we're doing for one more hour.
So it's around 3 o'clock and we're at the rock climbing area. Ooh, hi everyone. Oh, Shanti's in here. She's been avoiding all day. Okay, so we're going to watch Dash try to attempt the overhead. Okay, we are starting a game of apples to apples. Oh wait, I showed my cards. It is 5 o'clock and we are having dinner. At least we're waiting for dinner. So this is a really dense chocolate cupcake. I typically don't eat chocolate cupcakes. The problem is this one is really dense and that's all I have to say. It is about 6:30 and we are getting ready for our talent show. Okay, so we're at the talent show and we're ready to go. We just finished our talent show. It wasn't how we were planning it to be, but you know, we finished it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we completed the scavenger hunt.
Man, that was insane.
Dude, that was crazy.
Yeah, the craziest part was I completed it in my skinny jeans. I never
this
wore them.
This is a G.
I have jeans.
This is a freaking G.
We didn't even have time to change or anything. But we're fortunate we completed it. Okay, so it is 10:30 and I just finished washing, showering, and just getting ready for bed.